blew it anyway. But let me know if the other one is.
This is entry number 5 on course now. Number 5, Picturesque. Picturesque is owned and shown this morning by Chelsea Corper. So number 5 is Picturesque. At this point, we're down to about 17 to go for the first round of the Briarwood Farm Hunter Derby here in the Brown and Brown Great American Insurance Derby Ring. About 17 trips to go in the first round of the Hunter Derby. Now let's hear it for entry number 5, Picturesque.
Good job.
Looks like that's good for about the 7th place ribbon right now. And number 5 entering the ring to show a second round. Number 5, Picturesque. Picturesque is owned and shown by Chelsea Corfer. And number 5, Picturesque. Had a first round score of 77.5 in the first round to bring back to the second round.
Thank you. farm?
Yeah.
Yeah. Still need to come visit one point.
Did you expand it all?
No.
Well, oh, that was her.
She's the one that we own right now. It's all landscaped and we added features and stuff. And we have the apartment. Do we have that when you were down there?
No, you just have
we
apartment.
We have a two-bedroom apartment and a two-stall barn.
Yeah. And I don't think so. Oh, yeah, like
oh, yeah.
Oh.